everyone, welcome back. Are you enjoying the second, not the third, movie part of Lego Indiana? And we're on to the next, part two. So let's continue the story, and hope you subscribe and enjoy. Thanks for the support, everybody. Oh, and don't forget to let me know in the comments down below if you'd like me to play free mode on this game. And she's telling him it's not a good idea to go storming in. No, it isn't, but it's polite. What the hell? It's polite to go knocking. Okay, that was just totally weird. I got a sword! I already have a sword. Okay, what about you? Aha! There we go. That's that bit. Right, first things first, I'm clearing out this room. Oh my god, seriously, a Lego version of the Mona Lisa? Right, so nothing here. Well, except for these two. Can't get a little to waste! What? Wow! Oh, that is so cool! Now if only it would come this way. What the? I got blown up by a soul station? Not a good time to try and hide. Is that one of those musket ones? It is! Oh, that is so cool! And change the hat. Are you going to work for me? No. It was worth a try. Woo! Right, so this bit's for her. Because she's the jumper. Yes! That worked. Let's see what else is here. Oh, I want one of those muskets. Push all the way to here. Get him up there. Ooh. Awesome! And the hat, please, even though technically I already have... Oh, Pete's sake. Damn it, I forgot, it's a ledge. Alright, come on. Let's get back down here. No, stay. Got it. Jump up there for me. To all these pennies. And then turn the lever. Oh, it did not just do that. Lego. I mean, Indy. Whee! And seriously, you knocked your son out. The journal? Such a fool. He totally deserved that. Just gotta get to that candle, burn everything, and get out of there. What? Oh yeah, he's an archaeologist that can translate. Right, well then you can get us out of here in a minute. So I've built the ladders. Oh, what I couldn't do with a faster build. Right. Beetle, DNA, chocolate, bird. So, beetle, no! Beetle, DNA, chocolate and bird. Beetle, DNA, chocolate and bird. I actually don't know what it's called. Woo! And you can have, oh, a spear, seriously? I'd rather have the musket. A lot more satisfying. Oh, it's still a spear. Well, that's not really satisfying at all. Oh, for Pete's sake. So give him the shield back. Pull that up. Ah, I get it. This is gonna have to wait then. Alright, his dad can go up. Oh. Huh. It is a musket! Ah, yes! I got true adventurer! Alright, stick that on here. Now I'll try and pull it out and see if it locks into place. Oh, thank God for that. Time for us to get out of here. Okay, so we're supposed to go down here. And that's another shorty bit. Hieroglyphics, that's his dad's thing. Beetle, cat, eye and chocolate. Beetle, cat, eye and chocolate. And that's going to turn into a... Ah! Ha! Awesome! The intelligence room. Thighs are so cool. The only worst thing about it is the fact that... Oh, no, 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 no! Get another one there. It's a stereo. And then turn this lever to tune the radio in. What's one we're getting at? Oh, he's got the key. I know who I'm looking for. Right. So I just gotta go get that key. That shouldn't be any problem. Two lives left, Buster, and then you're down. Ha ha ha. Anything over here? Oh, seriously? Just pick that up. And I'll take that gun. This is not going to work if I try to go that way, so I'm not going to. I don't have a disguise. There. And there's a key. Time to go put this into the lock. Sirens. Make everyone come out so we can go back in. I'm totally trying this. Hopefully I've got enough. Hopefully it's the right one. Seriously. It knocked me hat off. Let's try again. I'm wearing the right hat. Yes! We're through! Unless this is a part of what we're supposed to do. Please tell me it is. Stand back. There we go. Awesome. So now we have a big bad gun on our hands. Awesome. Can I use it there? Nope. There's something else there, but... Hang on, can I use that up there? I don't know. not wasting. Right, so where are we supposed to go? What the hell? I think this is gonna keep going. No, I don't think so. Right, I think we need to go get that big gun back and blow up those tanks. So let's try that again. Ooh, what was that? What? I just got that, you fuckers. So next time, grab him and then lead out with him. Just in case. Okay. There's us escape. Ha ha. That's still cool. We need another hat. We need another hat. Like that. Huh. Ooh. Goodie. Go on. We've got to get out of here. And that's us through. Okay, so I can't do it with that, but I can over here. Okay. Hieroglyphs. Ah, I can't do it with that. Let's get all this smashed up. I don't think it's through the window this time. Pretty sure it's got something to do with... Aha! I knew it! It's because I haven't watched Indiana Jones in a while, so... Oh, he's going down the cool way! Well, thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you in the next part! And don't forget to comment if you want to play, free play. Thanks everybody for your support. Bye for now!